We're adding a 3-pound zinc screw-on anode to a bolt that we've already had welded to the weight bar. You just screw these on. Depending on where you're fishing, they could last anywhere from a month or two to a couple, depending on how much you're using. And that's how you put an anode on your crap pot trap.